would you be able to tell what is the future of flexography?
We view the future of flexo very positively. It continues to grow versus other printing processes because it gives many options to print a variety of colors on many different substrates like film, coated and uncoated paper, corrugated board, you name it. And flexo offers that high quality. It's productive, it's cost effective versus other printing processes. So for these reasons and more, this is why we believe flexo is here to stay and will continue to grow.
That's a good statement. So in today's changing world of package printing, flexo is just one process. Mm-hmm. How do you see the future of flexography in packaging? And what's the influence, the impact of that process for package printing?
Yeah, we continue to monitor the trends and know that brand owners, package buyers' expectations continue to increase on delivering beautiful, eye-catching designs, but also being able to print on packages that are functional and portable for consumers on the go. Flexo, again, offers designers and printers many options to print a variety of colors on all those different substrates. And our new Cyrel Easy offering that we looked at here, this enables printers to deliver that color complexity and workflow simplicity. So again, so that our customers don't have to make trade-off between quality and productivity. With DuPont, they can have it all. They can have high quality, high productivity, high performance overall.
Very good.